大家好，我们在 Ranch 99，跟我们在找人，我们可以问一个小问题。可是现在刘璇跟注意不要问那个问题，因为他们怕什么？好吧。
啊，你觉得你是中国人还是台湾人？
我是中国大陆来的。
I visited Hong Kong in 1976.
你觉得台湾是中国独立的吗？
是的。那我觉得台湾其实是 part of 中国。对。
No.
对。
No.
对。
No.
In the past, yes, but I think now it's not.
No.
Get on with it. That's a tough question.That's a very complicated question.
为什么？
因为台湾从清朝从以前都一直是中国。
Given that, what do you think America's role should be in the relationship between Taiwan and China?
They need to mind their own business because they get into everybody's business. That's pretty much it. Yeah.